Okay, this is raw duck neck day. And this one right here is number one. And this is normal growling and resource guarding with bones. And usually they'll grab bones and drag them off. But this is all instinct. This isn't even learned behavior yet. And number one likes to sing to her bones. She's very excited about that. But the girls seem to be way more engaged in their bones today than the boys, which is really interesting. But this is bone and meat. It's whole duck necks, raw. And this is a really good opportunity for them to learn how to rip the meat from the bone. But I also chose something larger because number five, this one, likes to put lots of things in his mouth, and so I had to find something that was larger than he could possibly fit in his mouth, and duck neck seemed to be it. And he's having fun with his duck neck. And that's Rum chirping down in the yard with my husband. There we go. And then if we get a freeze or a big growl, I'll just move one of the duck necks away. But they're actually in pretty close. Well, hello. I got your nose on there, young man. Hello, hello. And there's some nice sun out on the patio, which is cool. Number four is going to town. She's doing a really nice job. There's number two. Hi, guys. There's number five, number two. Hi guys, what, is my wet hair better than a duck neck? I doubt it. Number four is actually doing a really nice job ripping from the bone. Oh, there's number two is settling in. Number one's come back to the bone. And this is what's really important, is a lot of people will become unraveled with little puppies doing what they're supposed to be doing and running away with a raw bone or growling or anything. And it's really important to remember this too shall pass. Everything's developmental, and it comes with maturity, and it comes with them building their own confidence as they grow. And so it's kind of a really important thing to not define a dog for life by one thing, because it comes and it goes. This too shall pass is the best mantra in a managed and structured environment, not in a permissive environment. That's a totally different monkey subject. So there's number one and number four going to town. They're doing a really good job ripping the meat. Well, hello, sweet stuff. How are you? Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Hey, mama. How are you, Rum? She's totally muddy. It's mud month here. Hello, hello. I've missed you guys all day long. Well, hello. Here's little Sky Baby, number three. Hello. You guys just want no shots. Hello, beautiful. Hello, beautiful. Okay, I'm going to enjoy the sunshine and watch these guys rip at some more duck necks. Hello. Yes, you guys want all of your nose photographed today. I get it. Number three, digging into one over here. And just for comparison, our adult dogs, Rum eats about two duck necks a day, plus all of her other food right now, and one of these whole duck necks is gone in about four crunches for her. And this will be days and days and days and days for probably weeks for these guys to work through a whole duck neck at this stage. But it's super good for teething puppies, especially if you don't care to have the little sharp puppy teeth in your skin.